Each one of these DiMarzio deactivators splits. And what this does is it causes it to go single coil. And if I pull this, it chooses what coil. So a lot of the time when you split a pickup, you don't get to choose which coil you get. So in this case, if I pull that, you get this coil. If I pull that, you get the inside coil. So you can choose which coil you're splitting. You got all kinds of tonal options.